इस ब्लॉग में यू विल गेट टू नो एवरीथिंग अबाउट द IIM के BL कोर्स के बारे में. सो लेट्स गो एंड हियर आउट फ्रॉम द करेंट बैच ऑफ BL विच इज़ BL 03. आई एम लिविंग टुमारो टू माई होम टाउन. तो आज शूट कर लेते हैं एंड लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. यू कैन वॉच इट इन 2x ताकि फटाफट देख लें. एंड यू विल आस्क देम एवरी क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम एडमिशन प्रोसेस, एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, कोर्स स्ट्रक्चर, प्लेसमेंट्स, इंटर्नशिप्स होती है कि नहीं होती है, और कैसा कोर्स है, कितना हेक्टिक है, प्लेसमेंट्स कैसा होता है, सब कुछ पूछते हैं. चलो चलते हैं, मिलते हैं, लेट्स गो. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द इंट्रोडक्शन.
सो हेलो गाइज, आई एम अमित एंड आई हैव डन माई VTech इन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग फ्रॉम NIT सूरत. एंड पोस्ट दैट आई ज्वाइन मारुति सुजुकी. इनिशियली आई वॉज इन गुड़गांव, देन आई वॉज ट्रांसफर्ड टू अहमदाबाद. सो बेसिकली माई जॉब रोल वॉज इन सेल्स मैनेजमेंट. सो आई वॉज लुकिंग आफ्टर ऑल द डीलरशिप ऑपरेशन इन अहमदाबाद, गुजरात. एंड पोस्ट दैट वेन वंस आई रियलाइज कि आई नीड सम काइंड ऑफ एस्केप फ्रॉम माई जॉब प्रोफाइल, बिकॉज दैट वॉज अ वेरी रेस्ट्रिक्टेड वन, बिकॉज आई वॉज इन द सेम डोमेन फॉर लास्ट 5 years. सो that time one of my friend told me about this program and I applied for this and I got into this one of the most amazing program.
Hello everyone, so I'm Shivi Agarwal. I did my engineering in mechanical and I was working for 4 years, 4.5 years around in manufacturing sector. So this is where slowly I gradually realized that I wanted the exposure of more industries. So there, this is where I thought about MBA. So when During my research about MBA, I came across this program, and then through exhausted admission process, I entered here. So in this program, I learned about lot of things, which included about lot of industries, lot of techniques, strategies, which actually helped me for all-round development. Not only that, it helped me shift my career from manufacturing to the consulting. So overall, this program has changed my career dimension very well.
Hello everyone, I am Sarthak. I did my bachelor's in fashion technology from NIFT Chennai. Post that, I have around 5 years of experience in fashion and apparel industry. I was working with Raymond Apparel Limited as assistant manager product development, and in my last organization, Dressbook, I was handling the growth and strategy part. So there I realized that I need to widen my horizons and understand more about the business, and hence I chose PGBBL.
Hi everyone, I'm Prerna Pardeshi. I'm a mechanical engineer. I have done my mechanical engineering from College of Engineering, Pune. Post that, I joined Daral Handasa Construction Consultancy as a design engineer. And before coming to IIMK, I was working with Honeywell Automation India as a project manager.
First question is about the admission process of this course. So can you just give a brief idea of how we can actually get into this great course?
Yeah, so our application opens 3 times in a year. Phase 1, Phase 2, Phase 3 around May, July and September. And in every phase, the admission happens in 3 stages. Stage 1, mein, you have to apply through CAT, GRE or GMAT, and eligibility criteria is you should have minimum 3 years of work experience. Post that, you will be asked to submit your statement of purpose and alternate resume or essay. And after that, you will be having personal interview. So in personal interview, faculties from the college, they will interview you and they will ask about your clarity of thoughts, your goals, what you want exactly from this MBA and all that. So only one tip I can give you for interview is that be yourself and don't pretend to be someone else.
Okay, so what is the batch profile of this program?
So we have varied batch profile, like people literally from fashion background to mechanical background to humanity background. So and it's a mix of everything.
What is the batch strength?
It's 64 students.
For your batch and
yes.
For your seniors?
For our seniors it was same, 64.
And for your juniors, if you have any idea?
I guess it is updated on website
about
this program. And coming to course structure, so we have like 5 terms, and in each term you will have almost 5 or 6 subjects, and along with that you had a 2-week international immersion in our program. So that's about the course.
Okay, so next question is, ye course ka matlab hectic kaisa hai, easy rehta hai, difficult hota hai?
So the total hours is 800 hours that you have to study in 1 year. Mm-hmm. So I think it is almost similar to a regular 2-year PGP program, that is अराउंड आई थिंक 900 आवर्स ऑफ लर्निंग. अगेन अगर आपने इलेक्टिव्स एक्स्ट्रा लिए हैं तो वो 800 से ज़्यादा भी होता है. सो इट्स अ रिग्रेस प्रोग्राम एंड बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दैट.
एंड इसमें इंटर्नशिप होती है या फिर सिर्फ प्लेसमेंट्स होता है डायरेक्ट फाइनल प्लेसमेंट?
ओनली प्लेसमेंट्स.
हाँ, वन मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग जो हमने नहीं बोला दैट इज़ कि यू नीड मिनिमम 3 years ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस.
ओके,
ओनली आफ्टर दैट यू कैन अप्लाई, यू आर एलिजिबल टू अप्लाई. So that's why internship is not required as a part of course structure.
Because since you guys have already explained. Right. So next question is, what is the fees of this program?
So it is around 22.5 lakhs, the course fee. Mm-hmm. And other than that, there are mess charges and few other expenses that you have to go through entirely.
So overall, kitna lag jaye ek saal mein?
25 lakh ke around.
Because the international immersion, that cost has to be borne by you, the entire air travel and then visa fees and all those things.
Okay.
Because of that, it would be 25 plus.
So you can consider around 2 lakhs for international immersion.
Okay, next question is, interview tips for each one of you, like how was your experience and any suggestion for the aspirants looking this video?
So I would take this first. The interview is like, it's a very conversational. So first thing is that you need to be yourself, whatever you know about the industry, whatever you have worked with. Most of the questions in my interview were from my past work experience. So since I was from D2C industry, so it was more about, you know, how e-commerce works and what are the things that we do in our organization. It was since I was in a startup, so it was all about that, how a business runs.
Hmm.
So it again varies from person to person and it is mostly based on your work ethics.
For me, since I was a mechanical engineer, so they did ask me some technical questions and about again with my work experience. And the one mistake I did, it was I started my introduction with the Sanskrit quote, Karmanye Vadhikaraste Ma Phaleshu Kathachanam. So they grilled like anything on this, but I managed to like, you know, give them answers and I could convert it.
Okay.
So for me, it was more like, as Sarthak has already told, it was very conversational and all the questions were based out of my past experience. They will definitely grill you on the industry that you have worked, and they also want to know why are you coming to MBA, what you can offer, and down the line 5 years after this program, where do you really see yourself. So they want this clarity, because anyway you guys you are applying only after 5 years of experience, so you are expected to have that clarity. So if you are able to satisfy on those terms to interviewing guys, so I think you will convert it.
So a personal question is, like, if someone is actually preparing like for the question, why BL? Because I think they would have asked you all too. So what would be the appropriate answer or a hint aap agar aap de sakte ho, just in 10 seconds?
See, I would say there is no appropriate answer, but actually what you want to achieve from the course, jo aapke personal goals hain aur professional goals hain, just be clear on that and explain that how this course is gonna help you in achieving those.
Yeah, and for me, they check my clarity of thoughts, how clear you are about your thoughts and what you are going to achieve after this course.
So there cannot be a perfect answer to this question. So I believe you have to justify your journey of your personal experience of work X, then how it is aligned to your overall vision of your life, how this program can add value to your life and your professional journey. So if you have that clarity, so they will be like, you will get in.
Okay. Now the most curious question, which is the placements. How is the placement of IMK BL course? That would be a great help for all the aspirants watching this.
So I would say these placements are really very good, because for me, being as a design engineer, now I could work into product management domain and it has always been my dream. So through this 1 year transformational journey, I could achieve that.
Okay.
Yeah, so the placement processes are very similar to those of like 2 year regular program. But here since you have WorkX, so the interviewers expect more from you.
Hmm.
So that is there.
So for me, one of the important requirements was to switch from my domain. So that I was able to get into a different domain, because as I have already told, I came from automotive industry. So, and talking about overall process, this placement, so I think it is very decent, very well defined. And So it is more like the process is like a BTech, because you cannot have a day zero, day one type of companies kind of thing. We have a like a stretched placement that will go on from start something around November and it will stretch up to February.
Okay.
So,
and do you guys have a similar, like you have like the separate Placecom, or it is combining with the Placecom of PGP guys?
No, we do have a separate Placecom.
And what about the club and committees? Do you have any club and committees?
Yes,
in this program
we do have many clubs and committees. So we have business circles, and apart from business circles, cultural committee, infrastructure committee, a merchandising committee. So overall we have around 10 to 12 clubs.
And yes, you have the opportunity to start a new one if you find anything that is not there.
So everything here is student driven, so you can have any circle you feel ki this is important for this batch, you can start that particular circle.
Okay.
And again, we have one course in addition to our core structure, that is VLAP, where you can actually venture your ideas and work for around 2 months on your idea, and you can set up your own a small business, like a startup business. So recently in my in our fifth term only, we got this opportunity to present our ideas to professors, and actually we can feel how Shark Tank works and how their participants come there and they pitch their ideas, impress sharks and all. So actually we experienced that.
One last question, SD Bokwani ka kaisa experience raha?
बहुत ही अमेजिंग. सो दे आर टू कोर्सेज जो हम वहाँ पे पढ़ते हैं. वन इज़ इंटरनेशनल बिजनेस मैनेजमेंट एंड अदर इज़ लग्जरी मैनेजमेंट. सो कमिंग फ्रॉम अ फैशन बैकग्राउंड, मिलान वॉज अ ड्रीम. सो इट वॉज रियली लवली देयर. यू हैव योर कल्चरल एक्सचेंज, यू नो, इट्स मोर लाइक नॉट ओनली स्टडिंग बट यू अंडरस्टैंड द कल्चर ऑफ पीपल, यू अंडरस्टैंड द डिफरेंस, यू नो. वेल, स्टेइंग इन इंडिया लग्जरी इज वेरी डिफरेंट, बट वेन यू गो टू मिलान, that's where they know luxury, Italians know luxury. So if you have interest in that, yeah, do visit. And also the way they teach, it's a bit different than what learnings you get in India, so it will be worth an experience.
And one more thing, can any aspirant can reach out to you guys in LinkedIn or Instagram if you're comfortable?
Sure.
Feel free to reach out to us.
Yeah, they are so help.
So you can share your IDs if you want. I'll put them in the link in the description. Just share your username.
Yes, sure.
Your username.
So my username is Sarthak_Sagar.
Prerna Pardeshi Shahu.
अरे देखना पड़ेगा
यार. चलो मैं लिंक डाल
दूँगा. कौन सा
लिंक क्या बोल रहा है? मैं डाल दूँगा.
मेरा इंस्टाग्राम का.
So that's it, guys. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching this video, and thank you so much, you guys, for actually giving a great experience to all the chat aspirants. Good luck, bye, Kushan.